The Azerbaijan Diabetic Society wants the Azerbaijani President to participate in the UN Summit on non-infectious diseases, which will include diabetes. Political leaders will discuss these problems in a summit in New York on September 1920, said the Society Director Mominat Omarova. According to Omarova, the participation of the Azerbaijani delegation is very important, and the summit may adopt important decisions that can be applied in Azerbaijan. 60% of annual deaths worldwide are attributed to the non-infectious diseases, including diabetes, cardiovascular disease, cancer, and so on. By joining the summit, Azerbaijan will undertake certain obligations to fight against these diseases. The government should be working to create better conditions for sufferers of glucose diabetes, said Omarova. She recalled that according to official records, there are 140,000 diabetes sufferers in Azerbaijan, but in reality the number is higher. According to international experts, the figure exceeded 400,000. There are over 300 million people in the world suffering from this disease. Omarova also noted that work on a state program for diabetes was started in 2010, but was later replaced with a plan of activities. The Provost State program ran between 2005 and 2009 has not yet been renewed. It would be better to adopt state program because it allocates some funds for diabetes patients. The number of the people with diabetes increases every year, but the net funding remains the same, said Omarova.